My name is Mike Huss. I work for Delta ModTech. We're a custom machine builder located in Minneapolis, Minnesota, in the US of A. We build custom manufactured machines, and we're a family-run company. The company's been in existence for 40 years, and the full complement of what Delta produces is custom machinery and service support for converting, packaging, and coating machines. Today we're showing two pieces of equipment, one representing Delta ModTech, which is a converting piece of equipment. On this equipment, we're utilizing three different dies, syncing them together, using a camera vision system to help register everything, and doing multiple laminations and delaminations. On the second machine, we're providing a frontier coating machine, which is called the DynaCoat. And in that machine, we're doing 27 feet of curing of a slot die coated material in a 10-foot span. So it's a really unique piece of equipment. The reason we are presenting at CompaMed is that CompaMed is where most of our customers in the European market come to look at equipment. Delta's position in Europe is about 30% of our annual sales is in Europe, so it's a very important area for us to be in.